Crews with the Grand Rapids Fire Department were on the scene of a water rescue along the Grand River today. This happened this afternoon around 4 o'clock near the Fulton Street Bridge. Crews were called to assist after a boat overturned. Everyone in that boat was luckily able to make it out of the water safely.